The body is a temple, and the body is a weapon. It's a form of meditation, a form of worship. Mind, body, and spirit moving as one. You begin to know yourself on a deeper level. This is not something you can buy. It requires sweat and blood. It requires courage. You create your own limits. Break them.
Get busy, y'all.
Get it, girl. Get it.